Welcome to the February edition of Loxone Flash. This month, we're exploring an automation upgrade of a McDonald's restaurant in Bratislava, a special visit from Dan Killinger, essential resources for Loxone Partners, and a standout movie theater project in Belgium. Let's dive right in. Join us in Bratislava, where a McDonald's restaurant has upgraded to Loxone automation. This site now efficiently manages its lighting, security, audio, and climate systems through one unified platform. Discover how its setup enhances operational efficiency and simplifies tasks for the staff. Let's take a closer look.
Efficient lighting control was one of the top priorities here, with each room having its own schedule. This approach significantly reduces energy consumption. In addition, the system can manage up to 8 irrigation zones outdoors, ensuring efficient water management and care for the surrounding environment. Another interesting feature is shading. For this, we use the weather service license, which adjusts shading in these areas based on sunlight and reduce the cooling costs.
We love when partners from around the globe visit our headquarters at the Loxone campus in Austria. This month, we had the pleasure of hosting Dan Killinger, CEO of Intelligent Living Solutions and a proud Loxone Platinum partner in the US.
Yeah, so kind of one of the main things is, in the US, it seems like every light is the wrong temperature color and it's on 100% all the time. So what I noticed walking through the corridors and everything on the campus was, during the day, the natural light just flowed in and the lights were at a lower level, if on at all. Then as the day went on, I saw them come up and ramp up eventually. So you had kind of the same light levels for people to work, but supplementing with the 24 volt lights only when necessary. So that was kind of one of the major things that I saw.
As a Loxone partner, you're already an expert in your field, and we're here to help you achieve even greater success. To aid your sales discussions and help you tap into new markets, we provide high quality materials at no cost. Our latest editions of the Smart Times Home and Smart Times Business magazines are perfect tools for demonstrating the advantages of smart building automation to potential customers. Additionally, our Hospitality Compendium has been specifically designed to support proposals in the commercial sector. Complementing these are our lighting ebook and various white papers, all crafted to enhance your sales efforts and open new opportunities in both residential and commercial settings. Access and download these essential resources via your partner portal or order the Smart Times editions directly from our webshop. Last but not least, let's have a look at this stunning project that was implemented in Belgium. Welcome to City Scoop in West Flanders, a movie theater that's just been transformed with Loxone automation.
What's particularly convenient about the system is the clarity. You can immediately see what is on or off, as well as which movies are playing at any given time. This allows our staff to instantly see what's happening in the building through a single app.
What I'm most proud of in this project is the cinema functionality. For example, when someone scans a ticket, the room is automatically prepared. This means the lighting is adjusted to create the right atmosphere, the climate is set appropriately, and projectors are activated if needed. Moreover, if it turns out no one's in the theatre, the system automatically powers down the room. This is a crucial aspect of energy management and cost saving, because it turns off the lighting and resets the climate to its normal state. This unique functionality is what makes the project stand out.
That wraps up our February update. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Hit the notification bell to stay updated with all things Loxone. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next month on Loxone Flash.